going to be okay for Al. Where at the moment, things are not okay. This is the most famous gunfight of the American West, and you probably know how it ends, but what you might not know is that long before the lead started flying, the liquor was flown. That's how booze built America. Nothing says winning the West like the OK Corral, a symbol of civilization's triumph over the everyday heroes like Wyatt Earp bring law and order to an untamed land. Could ordinary settlers spread peace and prosperity from sea to shining sea? Could the reenactors stay frozen for a full hour-long TV show? I don't know. Point is, the news was there every step of the way. But the revolution, winning the West, even putting a man on the moon, America's always been under the influence of alcohol. Join me as I break my way across the U.S. Welcome to Tombstone, Arizona, 1881. Dirty, deadly, dusty, terrible brochure promise. Why are our boys going to remain forever frozen in time here at the OK Corral? But our country is on the move. Thanks to booze. 13.